actually do more of, so I start with low weight, 3 pounds, then I go to my 5 pounds, and then I also sometimes go to the 8 pounds, and then, so of course, like your biceps, but I also do these ones for your triceps.
Overhead dumbbell tricep extension.
It's more challenging doing both arms at the same time. Depending on the weight, if it's heavy, I balance, support myself with the other arm, and do it with this one. If it's a little lighter, I typically can do both.
#This is how I, brought to you by Able Thrive, share yours today.